Back home, a terrible fall at Harold Park has put one driver in hospital. Margaret Frost from the famous Frost Trotting family landed on her face after being catapulted over Westburn Fella. She was knocked out and is in a stable condition. The two other drivers and three horses were okay. Peter Overton, National 9 News.